had to check OBS, make sure that I was recording properly. This water has been tanking my OBS. So this is Chants of Sennaar, and I've been playing through this same part over and over again. Just so I can make a nice recording for you. I hadn't noticed that the mechanism on that lock is not working.
Hey.
I believe this is go / pass. These are greeting. These are used for rewinding. Do you miss one of the dialogues?
Uh-huh.
You open door. Okay. You open door.
Oh.
You go past.
Uh-huh.
And close the door.
Hey.
You go past. Reminds me a little bit of Ico. Oh, yeah, I gotta close this lock. Almost forgot. solve one more puzzle and then I'm gonna save because I don't trust this thing. Okay. Here we have the not Aten. Everything was done. Tragic. This is a god. I'm not sure what that is. Spoke to humans, maybe spoke. So I can tell it's a verb. The verb glyphs have a line under them. Close. It's like priest. This is probably became. Need more context for that one. And these are warriors. Close the door. Tell I did this a couple times. Oh boy. Check OBS again. Yeah, we're doing good. this is we. We have to go past something. Gate. Maybe this is gate. God gate. Saying the same thing?
Oh!
Looks like it. We got a new language. Which, can't decode right now. Okay. I'm just going to show you real quick how I'm going to solve another problem later on. Here is a hierarchy of people in the society. And it doesn't really matter if you win or lose this game. You just need to be introduced to the hierarchy. Which I think is quite nice. The priests are about the common people. God. The lowest of the low. I lost. But you get the idea. This is the Abbey. These glyphs that have a little cartouche are places. Now there's something I want to explore because I'm not certain I've been there before. Thank you. we go. I'm just gonna go through here and then we'll call it a night. I've been trying to get this recording to work all day. Hi. We'll leave it there. Sorry I haven't talked much, but I've gone through this so many times. Oh, well, we'll see what happens next time. Take care, friends.